I don't know if I will ever be decisive, but when I've changed my mind for the fourth time, you laugh and redo the project anyways, just to make me happy.
I take you, Brianna, to be my partner for life. I promise to always be truthful with you and commit fully, communicate fully, and to always hold your hand and to never let
us lose. I don't know if I will ever learn to hold my tongue when I am stressed out and short-tempered. But you stand by me, unfazed, and knowing this is a temporary moment that usually passes with an apology.
I promise to create and support a family with you and a household filled with laughter, patience, understanding, and love.
And lastly, I don't know if I will ever be less stubborn, but in all honesty, you're just as bad as I am. So I feel okay about that one.
I vow to always listen to what you have to say, even when we don't see
eye
to eye. You know
me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still manage to love me. You are my best friend, my forever love, and my true companion.
And to remember, love is saying I feel differently instead of saying you're wrong.
You value honesty, friendship, and family. You consistently put the needs of those you love above your own. And you always choose the right path over the easiest.
I will love you faithfully through the difficult and the easy. I accept you as you are. As I know, you accept me as I am, as difficult as I could be at times.
For these reasons and many more, I choose to make you my husband, acknowledging, accepting, and accepting your faults and strengths as you do mine. Today I vow not just to grow old together, but to grow together.
I vow not just to grow old together, but to grow together.
I vow to choose you each and every day, and to communicate honestly and fearlessly with
you. I pledge my love, devotion, and honor as I join my life to you, life to yours.
I vow to love you fiercely in the face of adversity and to cherish every moment of happiness this world provides to us. For one lifetime with you will never be enough.
As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. You're without a doubt my other half.